It is the final channel, Be In The Know. Kumulundi guli nakolela story nga Mati Baba avude ya gamba abanja familia ya Bebe Cool oba Bebe Cool milioni 3 ezokuba sale enviri buli omuna agamba omusajja amusayide emyaka emeka enviri oziba zetaano etaano buli wiki asala oba Mati Baba ayogera ebigambo bingi nagamba omukulu Bebe Cool simu esigwa simu sasuzi kati ebanja lya mususeko na byanta big size yavayo kuogera kunsonga eyo ne social media banji twayogera banji twagamba iyo musajja big size atasola sasula kaviri nagamba bazuwe na bikibyo nabyo nabyo nagawe wabiulira waliwe kiwandike kitambula kibadde wano ku big eye nga kiraga nti Bebe Cool yagenze mu court nga asaba compensation okumusasula sente obukadde bibiri mbolo okwono n'erinnya lye oba okwono n'erinnya lye mu nsonga za Mati Baba okulaga mbu n'omukulu ono tasasula then n'okubeera nga yakozesa images ze oba ne famire ye okupromotinga saluni ye okupromotinga saluni ye without consent. Waliwo ka video kano nga Mati Baba ashootinga envidi za zuwe na mujukira na bakole lako story yo zuwe na bakole envidi enjeru. I think that was in December. Ka video yako buli omule ya manya zuwe na jewako lila bintu ebyo. Na eka video kalaga ntino ebintu ebyo wabikole lila makaga Bebe Cool mwenyini. Eranga ne Bebe Cool mwari. Erano luyimbo luli mu background balu ita wakayuma. Muka video yako ndoza Bebe Mulaba azina. Katu wano enebuliza. Bebe Cool yekaza. Agreement waliwe ya jivako, of course waliwe ya jivako. Ne chidala, simanyuwe inzaga mamundunti yako zeseza to advertise the salon without your consent. Nga olimu video, o shootinga, you are dressed in a casual way, oliwakawe chitegeza nti, ono yakiriza buli kimwe chigenda maso, chigende maso. Koti yejo kulamulawo, koti yejo kusalawo kubano ani mutufu, ani yavude mu agreement. Ani yakozechi chanyizo gamba nti zuwana akavirike akawaiti kalabika ka trending akubanda bye banji abakasala wabulate ebigoli bya big size sibira bya nyo nga babisala kati simanyawo oba yetatunda nyo bemvirize abantu be miyaka je tebazikola sirabye nyo babisaze nene njagala okumanya dio omuntu walina okupostinga ekifananyi kyo ku platform ye. In case it's a business, oze kuda final channel. Mbasa babu video, mwenyambe mwenkolelebu video, nengkubulia ngenda kateka ku YouTube, nengkubulia buli chimuche ngendo kakozesa, kajia kubela ku channel. No kasindika nengkateka yo. When do you turn around no gamba I'm using you for advertisement? Nzendo woza, engeri jemba, siku sibia miguwa kukuwa bifana nyebi. Chitegeza, there is what they call verbal agreement. Chitegeza mtu use kunzikirizi ganya, eri verbal. Okoze sewa in a business sense. If it's business. Because Mati Baba. Waluni wana akavidi ya kala kinjaga lokuwa. Aka isima. All access. Na yenga. Akulaga.
Gendo kutuwa. Simu mu gendo kufuga. Yenunji mtu gendo kufuna. Makama lunji ga gendo kwengula. Mato kama lunji tugajoge. Wagala mba njidida. Sibi ya kufamu vyeri nojiawe na. We gude mu. Aba mtumu geni mukola nyo. Sente ni mwizi wa wakazi wakukula mwe mvili. Gwateno usale mvili za kumi talo ni wakui wa mspiriti nge tala. Sike tulikeno. Neda wambi. Mitu ywa tade mtuwe na esirimanyu. Bili yao vigonda vinyi. Gogane yo kendo vamu voti. Jarabi. Ngonyiri ya voti. Gabuli ya kula bako. Agamba wambi. Mzee inga kanyiri. Kekanyike. Kipagambo wanebda. Mbasi kubiliza mwena. Vuhu kaba kula kumitimba gano. Mujukirenti mube mulabe wabantu bangi nyo kera kumacha gende wapu Mati Baba
abantu bano balabika bafuna ekintu kya swap manyi waliwo swap deals companies bikola kankusale mviri nkupostinge abakugoberera bajje jo wasalide That is business. Oyanzo ogama enda kusala enviri za bukadde butano. Nga ntibaze mu bukadde butano. Then every time when kusala I post you. Ochitegeera gwe nobala nti okay enviri za bukadde butano nja kumala emyaka nge 5 nga sisasula. So wetutu ukawakati yao nova mudiru. Nogama nti kati nchivudemu. Todda muku mpostinga nzijayo vyo nabyo mpostinze. Nsubira you have no right okudemandinga ebyasoko kubawo nga temuna breaking up. Naye breaking up no gamba nti okuva n'olwaleero todda mu kumpostinga. Nze ndowooza biri ebikadde bisigala bikola. Ky'ovola ba advertising on social media kintu kizibu nnyo. Nti date of agreement gye wakola. Wemba ndaga nti ka video kano na kapostinga mu 2020 kale kangambe ne tuduka mu 2027 no gamba nti I'm out of the agreement ochitegeera. So delete whatever you posted back then. Nze ndowooza simanya wo lawyer ya inzo kunyinyonyolamu nola lawyer wo yajjo kutunyonyolamu na ye ndowooza if bebe cool is demanding for any compensation. Senga Matt Baba ainzo kuba ya posting ebifananyi byabwe after the fallout. Kuba ekirunji kya social media date yeberako. Date yeberako nti you uploaded this on this date. Zendoza obebe kulu ainzo kuba mune reason nti no waye wankosezanga image. Mujukire ebifananyi bya Shira Kashumba nera paroni. Ebintu webityo. Abantu abamu abefula ba influencer, kale baba influencer. Ebisele bisinga chevali nabi ebigambo na yenga akasente kai nzo kubate kari iwo. But they want a good life. Ndi wengenda kumi still. Nengamba I have this following. I'll be having lunch here on the daily. No signing a contract inti. You are signed a lunch of 100k every time you come around. Ochitegeira. No matter the days of the week. Once you pass around and me still. Ogenda kulia we kubyebifana and you upload. You are given worth 100k for lunch. So, otuka chisela no manyira. Nti, just it is food. Nga kweto manyicho wadeyo. Otuka no bivamu. You don't demand a hotel or buy a restaurant. Nti, jayevi fana nyebikade. Just move on. Chilingo gamantino kati Spice Dana. I'm promoting Spice Water. Contract negwa. Webange linya bali tuma Spice Water. No genda kalango. There could be another Spice Water nga it's not a Spice Diana. Or another Hema Water when it's not Rema. You don't go to Hema Novagamba from today, put down my photos when I'm having Hema Water. I've gotten a new contract. Wawulo Gama, from this date, don't use my picture in any new post reflecting after the agreement has been terminated or ended. Nzendo waza olo ya wajio kutuka. Azanyire. Simanyi na yenga Chadachi big size ya vudeo na saba obukadde bibiri. Kati nkubuza, is it worth it? Oba. Kati watuwa yongera yo kunsongene ya bebe cool, ne zuwena. Because bagala economic compensation. Tuwa gala tulabe. Kupeji zaabwe. Batulete na abantu beba influencing to go to Matt Baba. Batulete na evidence yo. Tubalenti, okusinzira bebe cool ya posting ya chifana nchino. Yafuna likes emitwalo 10. Emitwalo mukaga jagende wa Mati Baba nejigamba because of you bebe kula have gone there. Oba because of you Zuena, I will do this hairstyle. Tulabe nti abantu abo, do they have that accountability? Does it, okay, there might be some few, but does it equate to the 200 million ze bademandinga? Kwano mu Uganda, wosango omuntu akoze posti, nga posti akugambye ye influencer. Nga posti ye, eriko views 5. Na inga ateba amusa sude milioni, kangambe inga 10 to influence a product. Katine webu za, why didn't this product just do its artwork? Nesa sura Google for adverts worth that much. Ochite gira. Okusingo gambandi nafunye omuntu, ne musa sura aposti inge. Chinzo kuba abantu bachikola mbuta manyavu. Seen so many influencers on social media. And gundi yafunye contract influencer wachino. When you go to check their post, they actually influence no one. Teriko na likes, teriko. Even the comments that are there are not in any way related to my product that I'm trying to advertise. So why don't I go as a company, nengamba, the final channel? company esasude YouTube oba Facebook okujiranga okugenda viral ku page za abantu zonna bachikoza butamanya oba there is something that comes with using a personality of someone. Nze ntunulira nnyo nga olaba MTN. MTN nayo double remix. That guy Mr. Google sir, no one knew him. No one. Na iya kola akalango ke, product netambula, neba nunji buli omu na ajitegeera. That is where smart companies beat people. Walo companies kozesa omuyimbi nti na kozesa omuyimbi gundi. Echi ntu techiri imeji ya muyimbi. Yes, omuyimbi yo ya inzo wana yuka funny base. Na echi ntu chiri, what is the product you are selling? Product chie chikuru. So, kapa nezimu ntero bula babu nobukola walaji. Nebufu nabayimbi, nebayimba. Gundi yafunya karango ka walaji. Does that increase any value ku business ya walaji? No. Sengofu no mundu, ngateri ama nyidua. Wabula your script speaks about the product na ajikola. You could make that person a star in one day. Your product could be known. Omulundi gumu. Kurenje yo. Mkuwa denge example. I'm sure none of you knew Mr. Google, sir. Na ye MTN ya mufuna. Na ye mukoze saa karango. Na afuka sita. Choka. Sente ze wavamuwa. Tezenka na kana kugamba anga MTN wena kwata. Bebe kulu na ye mugamba tukole da karango ka Mr. Google, sir. Obochi tegera. Yesi uri omaja tegera. Gundi yafunye deal weyo. Na ye product yeri yetia. Baba tamuwagira. Bagenda kuchitu alabatia. Because walewe binduwe munga vili universal. Tuwola anga telecom company. I don't think it's wise to use an artist. Because uyo artist walewe batamuwagira. The value is in the product you are trying to sell. Is it attractive to the audience? Chichi. Ndoza katulindo musango kwe gendi jeguli mukoti. Kwa agade bawa anti. Nga kumulundi gulima ati baba weya janayo gera bebe kuru. Ebigambo kati vichuse kati bebe kuru ya yogera. Yatuto musango mukoti adimandi ngobo kade bibidi. Saja inzo kubirao dilo mulamuzi na agamba anti. Mati baba saluni jitunde osasule bebe kuru. Kwa kati chemanyi mati baba I don't know expensive saluni yeweri. Na inzo kubobo kade bibidi tepiwela. Sitegera. Ngachitegeza shut business and pay bebe kuru. We are waiting to see that. It is the final channel being there. No, I want your opinion about this story. Mulava, is it worth it? Wona abaja million satu onayagala compensation ya bukade bibiri. I'm out.